16 militiamen went out.
No punchy.
But now he's dead.
We'll need both.
I've got some brand new good humor. Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a...
And it is written.
This is where to start now. My quarry must be near. My hatred is too low. Better now. I am wounded. That is impossible. Keep going.
Hatred.
100 is too low.
Oh, minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned this secret passage.
Roderick Scroll spoke of the dead rising and the Lord of Lies. The prophecy of the end days says that at the end of all things, the first sign shall appear in the heavens.
Yes, you've been telling me about the texts since I was 8 years old, Uncle. I just don't think we should read too much into them.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
You've got to promise me you'll take good care of whatever I sell you.
So...
hatred. Down here. I'd best try another crypt. I have a feeling that the crown is about.
Allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Ah!
New as the day.
Anything's
as head. You should. You. I have the crown.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you.
I've got some brand new. Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood and ends in bone. In the light of a comet will he die a third and final death at the hands of true men.
I can't do that. Too long.
Ah! When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. Great Sarnoff, grant him through. Not ready yet. Not enough hatred. Is too low.
Back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will not tell me what brought you to this infernal place.
I must destroy the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align.
I need more hatred to do that.
The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I've come here to find out.
Down this way. There are my weapons. Warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I usually prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for a warrior like yourself.
Black magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger!
You were a Templar, Jondar! How could you succumb to this?
The Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My mission was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Sure.
You want more?
Raise you.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death peace from your madness, Leon.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb? You will never defeat me!
is too low.
It was you that
you are.
I will take you.
It is an honor.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
I found him at the center of the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from... Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of...
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything...
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around...
Then I will slay them and return the sword to you.
What was once one? Four.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day. I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
I require a new skill. My favorite.
An ally has left my party, but my foes are weaker. Thank you.
Who disturbed this place?
What was once one shall become four, though the three shall become...
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day. I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at. I heard there is...
Hatred to do that.
Yes.
I have more control now.
Come on.
enough hatred.
This beast hasn't been dead long.
Hatred is too low.
Here is their foul leader.
To do that.
Kill her! We must hurry with the ritual! Magda will be here soon! It is time.
Just as I thought, the sword piece is here.
Who are you to take what is mine?
You are not the owner of this sword.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
Not enough hatred.
Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
Thank you.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend! Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something! Help me break these...
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
Losing my patience, wench!
I'm sworn to secrecy.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you.
Need more hatred to do that.
You won't get away from us this time! This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
You wish to...
Yes, yes! You look like you know a lot about markets. Lead the way! Wait! The relic is a fake! Gods, I should have known! You seem like you could use a helping hand, and I...
But you made a promise to your betrothed.
Betrothed? Do I look like kind to you?
But the tomes say is not encouraging.
Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The warriors rest and the crypt of the ancients within.
My hatred is too large. That would not be wise.
Job, I will consider your credentials.
revenge! Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Fucking sewers or the fucking temple in Act 2. And then the council in Act 3, then Diablo and Bale.
So I'm planning on council more.
Oh, we share fucking, those things, too. I'm talking about the,
I don't even know if we share gold.
Whatever the fuck these things are called here.
Oh, the shrines?
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for.
Yeah, you gotta be close.
Yeah, you'd be close. You share the healing. Wells too. If you're
yeah, the fucking. Actually, pretty impressive this game on console.
Yeah, it's crazy.
I didn't think it was gonna translate very well, but I guess a lot of people on PC, after they saw this one, are saying that apparently they made Diablo 3 for console, and the PC was just a piece of shit version.
I heard the PC is like garbage.
Dude, it's so bad, I guess, from what I hear. I was gonna get it back when it came out, but
I did get it, but like a few.
Honestly, the auction house corrupts it. You get people to play and they only have a few hours played on their account.
Oh, dude, I used to be able to get to level 60 in fucking probably 2 hours.
Exploring places like this with Uncle Deckard.
D2.
Yeah, Act 3 is the best act so
far. And this one?
Yeah.
I'm injured.
Oh, I just got fucked up.
Heal me!
You have too many laser beams out there for me, apparently.
Yeah, who's shooting?
It's one of the monsters, dude. There was a super unique monster in there, dude.
Yeah.
Hatred.
Fuck
I wanna find another one of those I can make.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? I just randomly get killed right there, that's fucking sweet.
Recipe set. What? Found the recipe for a set.
Yeah, I did. The cane's set or whatever.
The cane's set, the boosting. Double boosting set.
Yeah, I think so.
Why do they still fight?
They cannot escape the battles of the past.
I got the whole thing. No, like, it's the whole set. I got the blacksmith. I found a rare recipe.
I need more hatred.
What the fuck? Every item?
No.
Yeah.
Not do that.
Fuck you, dude.
I found it just from one of, like, those guys. I have people that are dead laying on the ground and you walk by and they move over. That's what I found.
Check everything, man.
Yeah, I've been fucking... Yeah, they said they were gonna try to balance out the... loot drops, so people that just ran around and actually like just played regular areas would get the same amount of drops as people that just farmed bosses. Yeah, I mean, who wants to run the same fucking boss over and over and over?
Archon mode.
Electrified knockback, fucking sweet combination. This guy's got going on.
Who's fucking that crazy ass laser beam right there? Oh, that's the fucking wizard? How the hell do you get that?
Archon mode, bro. So I'm telling you. Level 30, what level are you?
Oh, it's 34.
Archon mode.
Archon
beast,
mode?
Dude. Yeah.
What is that?
It's like you're. I don't even know, because I play with the elective mode. I want to say it might be your RB button.
Fucking A, this Barb is starting to get shit done for me over here. I'm starting to figure out a combo that works.
You get this rune later on that, like, your critical hits will recharge it, and you just go for days.
But not like this,
in that
eh?
Mode.
Yes, it's not like it was.
Oh, it was fucking teleport. Have a bunch of copies of myself.
The only thing that kind of sucks that I'm missing from D2 in this one is the rune words. Like being able to make shit like Enigma and fucking Hoto.
I ran through it one time and that was it. I don't even know.
That was a frozen orb sorceress and a hammer
I had most of my characters in D2 were PvP, but I had my botter just to find me good shit. My PvP fucking bone necromancer was fucking so sick.
I heard, that's what I heard is they're supposed to have the PvP with the expansion. Like the 2v2.
I think they have it on the PC version already. They have the arena, but
no, they have it on this.
Yeah, they have the arena on here.
You just run around and kill the party though. Like I wanna 2v2 have, you know, join up with a buddy and then randomly search for a group of guys to go against.
Yeah, I'd see it. Do you lose any of your gear if you die?
No, you don't.
Oh, that's sweet.
Unless you play hardcore.
No, even if you play hardcore, you still revive.
Oh, in the arena?
In the arena, yeah.
Chill,
hardcore, though,
dude.
Yeah.
This fucking mode is ridiculous.
Dope, huh? you see you got your other two spells too with it, but the right trigger is the best one.
You have that mode forever, for a while.
It does. It does go for a while. While the roots cool down, though.
Oh, worth it.
What other spells do you
have?
Little guy electric armor. No, I've got the armor, I've got my diamond skin, just in case I need it.
I love that.
And then why is my meteor?
Yep, meteor's fine.
Badass. I have to make myself a wizard.
No matter. How do I make myself a witch doctor? Witch doctor is...
They got
spiders and shit.
Actually, I might make a monk, dude. I don't think I've seen a single fucking monk.
I've seen one.
What did she mean?
That's what I was on the PC.
Could my mother be alive after all these?
I got a level 15. She wants to talk. Level 12 or 13. Right?
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
What is it? Ice device.
Favorite class though, or badass.
Did
we pick that up or what? What's going
on?
Yeah,
I picked it up.
Got a new trick.
What made you want to buy fucking this game then if you already had it for PC?
Ever since I played it on the computer, I was like, there's only fucking 6 buttons to it, so why ain't it on the console? That's what I told myself. And it ain't that big of a game, you know? Like, everyone always said, oh, they're gonna come out with WoW on the console. Like, no fucking way. There's so many spells.
Yeah.
Couldn't even fit it on a controller. You'd have to play with a keyboard and mouse.
Or they could do the old school Baldur's Gate shit where you had the fucking wheel that went around.
Baldur's Gate, yeah.
Yeah, that was probably my favorite RPG in regular Xbox.
That game was fucking sweet.
Got a right good bunch of things for you, this one, Jay.
Yeah, they're talking about multiple expansions for D3, so I hope they bring back the druid, dude. I love the druid.
Oh, I'm druid.
Elemental druid?
That was the exact class I played with a group of people. That was one that someone was. I was a paladin.
Oh yeah, I had a sick hammer, Denny. It was like level 99. Then I had a level like fucking 89 barb, fucking level 92 necro. I had a bunch of sick fucking characters in D2.
I didn't even know you could go that high.
Yeah, I went to level 99, bro. Bale?
I don't even know. That was the expansion, wasn't it?
I bought on Hell Bale for fucking like 30-40 hours straight.
Yeah, this one has a set of uber bosses at the end. If you're level 60, that's the thing to do. Hunt key wardens and...
Oh, so the level cap is 60?
It's actually 160. There's a paragon level after 60, and every paragon level you find, so like, the higher paragon level you are.
What a surprise!
What? How do you do that? Once you're 60, you get
to
do
that? Once you're 60, yeah, it starts out.
My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
I was my level 60 on
You'll get yourself.
The console was... I had all characters level 60, but my monk was level 60.
Fucking armor. 2 sockets, 54 life each kill, 51 intelligence, 44 dex, 63
from playing on the PC though, and then playing on here, they change the stats so much from to only be like plus 4 intelligence all the way up to like 20.
Dude, we just have to perfect page of dual casting.
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
Like a lot of shit.
My servants will turn this town to ashes!
Who's over in Britain right now?
Damn it, don't wanna lock onto this bitch. Boom.
I have a feeling I'm gonna lose probably the next month of my life in this game. At least.
GTA.
I don't even care, I'll probably still be fucking in the midst of my Diablo bender.
Yeah, I probably would be too.
I've literally been waiting for this game to come out since I was like fucking 14, dude. I've been waiting for a Diablo console game since 2.
I need more hatred to do that.
I love this freaking diamond armor. Even though I'm shit. Are we supposed to be here?
The people. Yeah, we're gonna go down here in the basement. Yeah,
someone go down there. I'm just gonna force it down. Okay.
Pocketed bastard sword plane. Can you give me some more weak fucking bullshit, D3? Can you give me something fucking legit, please, that I can use? Oh, here's Magda, being a super cunt.
While you were on your...
I should have known. I must get back to Kate.
Back to New Tristram. Peace out, Deckard Cain.
What were you doing the whole time, dude?
I was playing, people were skipping it. Like you just did. Oh well, fuck it.
Not bad, dude.
I can always watch it again. Bye.
Playing a hardcore and all other by life. Yourself. Alright, let me take this portal.
My tower.
I actually liked Act 2. I thought it was pretty legit.
Whenever you're farming it for the key warden. It's like so, it's the biggest place.
Oh yeah, dude, it's so fucking huge.
Yeah.
It's fucking,
damn, I haven't done this yet forever. It's like the oasis and shit and the desolate sand, I think is what it's called. They're just so big.
Yeah. Act 2 and Act 3 were by far my least favorite acts in D2.
I don't remember what.
I hate this place right here.
What the fuck we got here? The Alchemist? Badger the Badger.
Who's the main boss for this one again?
What, in Act 1?
Yeah.
Spider Queen.
Oh, the Spider Queen?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. Once
we're
you kill
right
her,
now.
I think it's...
yeah,
that's what we're going to fight right now.
And at the Butcher?
Oh yeah, and the Butcher.
Oh yeah, you're right. The Butcher making his long-awaited return from Diablo 1.
It was just Mirror was Act 4 really, really short.
Yeah, it's pretty much just kill Izuel and then fucking kill Diablo,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, just kill bosses and then...
How come I picking this shit up for? Break down.
Oh,
kill to get the achievement? 500?
I even looked at that shit, challenge.
That was pretty much garbage.
Yeah, it was all shit. I'm just fucking hoarding shit so I can fall down.
Oh, dude, you have all these crazy ass powers on this thing? I didn't even notice that.
Don't disturb the egg.
That's spell.
A fuck hammer you. Spell and a fucking spell.
I need to fucking find myself a nice little weapon here. That sword that one guy... That was this lobby, right? Where that guy found that sword on the body?
Yeah, that's where I found my, that set.
What are you doing? Are you dual wielding? You got a shield or what?
I'm running around with a fucking pole arm right now.
There's like a spider chasing you, dude.
I would be dual wielding.
Well, this is the best damage weapon I have right now. Yeah, usually I dual wield, because I'm a fucking frenzy barb, so...
My hatred is too low.
The only thing that I got against this game is that you can't fucking like go to act one and then grab a waypoint to a different act.
Yeah.
Kinda sucks. Gotta pick one act to farm it, and go to a different act.
Help me!
A different game.
Yeah. Okay, you guys wanna come back here? I'm getting fucking fucked.
I'm out here by myself trying to fucking hold my own here.
Not enough hatred.
I know I'm out of potions here, Deckface. You don't have to remind me. There we go.
I wish there was a way to zoom in.
Hi, Anthony. Do you play NASCAR? Yeah, I was gonna say, I saw some of your videos on fucking YouTube before.
You play what?
I was asking if he played the NASCAR game. I've seen his fucking, some of his setups online. That was my fucking crack cocaine of a video game here until this came out. I still play it too a little bit, just not very much. I got sick of running Talladega over and over and over again. Fuck, is that a demon hunter? Yeah, that fucking thing's sick. I think we're right by where we need to be, Anthony. I think we just went the wrong way right now.
across at one base.
How the hell are you doing?
Single page of blacksmithing on normal. Nightmare, I've probably already found fucking 40 of them.
Yeah, I don't think they start dropping till.
You're fucking spider running around, confusing the shit out of me.
Oh, I know, dude, I keep trying to swing on it.
Mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Right up there, this guy usually. Yeah, I definitely need to get some fucking decent shield.
Salvage it. Why am I dropping it?
Oh, the butcher probably called him, right?
My pack is full.
Fuck.
guy is taking forever.
Holy shit, I'm frozen like a motherfucker.
I can't do that.
I'm well again.
Not enough hatred. I'm overburdened. This will overburden me.
Difficulty and they start getting all their fucking immunity. Barb comes in fucking fashion shit. Oh, poison, motherfuckers, I hate those.
I'm losing strength. Too heavy.
Fuck you, boy. That's embarrassing.
I saw that.
Fucked up by a bug. Hard to catch that little prick. Oh, he made it. Motherfucker.
Get away.
Yeah, dude. literally by a cunt hair, dude.
On the other side.
I can't carry anymore.
Difference until you get to hell difficulty.
No.
Start getting the fucking immune.
Where it starts mattering is whenever you start getting on.
Fucking jail.
Cold spell increase. Frost spell increase.
Can't me just fucking having a bunch of fire everywhere I go. From the Act 1 version. Friend might be the best barbarian fucking move in this whole game.
Which one?
One that makes him bleed.
Oh, Ren?
Yeah.
I like Frenzy myself. You get a attack speed and just start wailing on him.
Yeah, I just don't have two good fucking weapons right now.
I like Leap though. Leap is seriously.
Yeah, Leap is cool.
I don't even really use Leap that much.
It's the funnest move. You can get shortcuts.
I just hated it in D2, so I haven't even really dabbled with it at all. Alright. There's a piece to the fucking secret level inside the house, in the fireplace.
Yep.
Well, it's supposed to be, at least.
There's always a person, and normally there's a shrine outside of here. There's always an elite.
I forget which piece of the fucking... Nope,
you found the elite.
Now you're level 60. Hey. Oh, and here's a strat.
Get some fire, motherfuckers.
Do you want more?
Try my earthquake. Think it's supposed to be in the fireplace here, but
there is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adra, who is hiding
of
Chaldeum.
Right, bring still going out there?
The master at once.
Just kill them. Hey, doing that meteor spell always makes me think I got a legendary drop. It just shines. Just like my mantra. Same way.
Where is this fireplace at? You guys already check it?
It's supposed to be right here, but
yeah, I didn't find anything in it this time.
There'll be logs in there, and then you go up there.
He is here. Shut up and die.
For the cow level.
Delay him.
Drown in your own blood, Magda.
Come on, can you please give me a sweet fucking weapon or something?
I will kill you.
Sweet armor, one or the other.
Actually, I'll take fucking anything besides a blue right now. Jesus.
I've been getting a lot of gold, but nothing I really care about.
I'm just picking everything up that's fucking hitting the ground, basically.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna.
There's three fucking. Oh god. These dudes are fucking beasts. They just fucked me up one hit.
They can fucking pull.
Fuck, they are fucking me up, dude.
Would not be wise.
Choose, but make sure it's the bonnet. Choose what flavor, but.
To go back to the two fucking legendaries I was using earlier and just be a real fucking friend.
I'm well again.
Fuck, guy chased me down, murdered my ass.
What the fuck does that yellow shit even do?
Dude, it's fucking... Like, whenever you're level 60, a group of elites get this thing called Meth Veil. Like, you know, every time you, like, do an event, you know what I'm talking about? I don't know if it was like Diablo 2 or... But, like, it's a buff, and so, all it does, though, is, your magic. Magic find and shit. This one's called like Neth Glory, so I don't know if it's behind it.
Need more time.
Fucking shit up in here, where's that other guy at? Oh, I got you.
If any of you guys the wings.
Oh fuck, super unique, I didn't hear it.
Does it like... Mine keeps going, okay, I'll equip it and then I'll die.
It goes away when I die.
What's that?
Not be wise.
I don't even use it.
Fuck. Oh no, he's got me frozen, you fucking prick, I thought he got me.
That bird drops on the fucking
He got me frozen.
I can't do that.
Leveled up right there.
Oh, yep. Oh, wait. God, I got a little bit. God damn it.
I'm overburdened.
Got better gloves, though.
Items over so much.
Yeah, so Act 2 has not done well.
What's that?
Act 2 has.
That, oh, the, where he just stands there?
Oh, yeah, the green guy?
Yeah, dude, he's so easy to fucking kill.
Yeah.
Like, he can't even hit you if you just brush up on him, he can't even get you.
I don't know, he just looks like...
Act 1 seems like it takes fucking forever.
Act 1? Yeah, I think it's
possible. Well, I don't really know. I didn't even play through Act 3.
I cleared him. I cleared him.
I didn't even do anything. I just fucking joined the game and someone was killing the boss. As soon as I sat in town, they had just killed it. I just got to go right to fucking Diablo hunting. Myself a little fucking. Legendary two-handed sword there? Oh, fuck. Huge that I just found.
They're rare.
It's a fucking legendary, but it's fucking not very good. It's just a two-handed sword, but it's fucking massive.
I haven't found a single legendary yet. Oh shit, dude.
Where the fuck are we supposed to?